Hi all, this is Sammy from Avid CNC. Today we're going over how to install your Avid CNC Post Processor for Vectric software, including VCarve and Aspire. To keep your posts up to date, we recommend checking the Avid CNC support site at least once a quarter. First, we'll navigate to the download for the Avid CNC Post Processors. I've also linked to this in the description below. Download the most current version of the Avid CNC Vectric Post. Next, we'll double-click on the installer. On the pop-up, click More Info. Then click Run Anyway. We'll allow the installer to make changes to our computer. Then allow the installer to run. Once the installer is finished, our posts are updated. Let's open up VCarve and select the save icon on the right window. In the post selection dropdown, you can now select the Avid CNC post that's right for your project. There is a 3-axis post in standard units and one in metric. There are also a few post selections for rotary. Wrap X indicates that the X is wrapped around the A axis. Select this if your rotary is parallel to the Y axis. Wrap Y indicates that the Y axis is being wrapped. Select this if your rotary is parallel to the X axis. Be sure to select the one with the correct unit type for your project. That's it for this pro tip video. Thanks y'all for watching. I can't wait to see what we make, and I'll see you in the shop.